international women's day, which falls on the 8th of March 2014. She is at the executive director of United Nations Women. Today, on International Women's Day, we join all those people who believe in the equality of all human beings. Today, we come together, guided by the certainty that the equality for women is okay for. By ending the women poverty, we will sustainably and significantly reduce the poverty of people around the world. By keeping those who want job and offering them the quality education, we will ensure that more women and girls have a chance to pay their full role on the society, in economy, and in decision making. By advancing the equal opportunity and reducing the sexual barrier, we will ensure that it's clearly due to the inequality of people. Today, we call for change and for all women to continue to decide and inspire. And we also make a call for boys and men, leaders in private sector, religious leaders, and also young people around the world, to join us in a world that women and men are treated equally. By supporting women and girls, we have to face the greatest challenges that of the 21st century. It requires all of us to make a step, to cross the line, and be on the right side of the 21st century.